did Hubert Auriol die? Here's a short and informative video on Hubert Auriol's recent news. If this is what you are searching for, then please continue this video, and subscribe to us for detailed and accurate news on a 3 minutes video. This video talks about Hubert Auriol news. He passed away on Sunday, after a long battle with heart disease. Hubert Auriol was a French professional off-road motorcyclist and auto racer competing in rally raid events. After retiring as a competitor, he served as the director of the Paris-Dakar Rally. Hubert Auriol was born on June 7, 1952, Addis Ababa, Ethiopia. Hubert Auriol net worth was $177.5 million. May Hubert Auriol soul rest in peace, we mourn with the loved ones who are in deep pain post hearing this death news. Our condolence and prayers are with all the ones who are affected by this death. We request you to like and subscribe to our channel kindly, so that in the future as well, we can provide the latest and accurate news at the earliest. In case you share some memories with Hubert Auriol, please share them here. We request you to use the share icon to make this news accessible to more people. Thank you for watching us.